Oh, cool. Rainbow darters. These guys are extra cool because they are in spawning mode, and the way that male rainbow darters decide which one gets to spawn with the female is they literally measure each other, tail to tail, measure up, biggest fish wins. In this case, they're the exact same size, and so they would fight for a while, and then they'd measure and be like, oh shoot, same size, and so they'd fight, which is kind of like a dance in a circle. Then they'd measure again, and nope, still the same size, and fight some more. Basically, this went on for the whole hour that Greg was down there. He did his whole dive with them, and when he left, they were still at it. And we kind of think this is one of the cool things. It shows that, you know, what you can see in just a couple of feet of water if you take the time to stop and look.